everybody. Sorry I wasn't here yesterday, but I was incredibly sick, apparently. And still kind of am. I feel like death warmed over. I probably look about the same. But, so I took the day off. I got some rest. I laid in bed all freaking day. And, yeah, just being vertical was difficult. Still running a fever, you know, good stuff, all sorts of good stuff. Crap, I gotta move this thing. I don't know why it's so close. There we go. Things got all moved around on me. Specifically this one. There we go. What's up, Mega Galaxy? Kawhi, nice night out of 500. Why am I not in school? I don't go to school, man. I work. I don't have school. I'm a grown ass man. What's up, Mega Galaxy? Everybody, thank you for stopping by. Not exactly sure what I need to get accomplished today, but I missed streaming, so I'm popping in here. I'm still pretty hurting. Last time I checked, I was running like a 99, I think, fever. But I love streaming so much. I'm sacrificing my life and my body. Oh, now you them, yeah. What's up, Wreck? You're sick too, MLGG? MLGGGGGGG? Yeah, my daughter got a stomach virus, stomach flu or whatever the heck you want to call it, the stomach virus, and was throwing up and, you know, pooping all night and stuff like that. So, of course, the next day I wake up with a fever and was fighting. Never managed to actually throw up, but I was fighting it the whole night. It was not fun. Had a fever all day yesterday, and just kind of laid in bed, but, yeah. I was ready to go yesterday, too. I was on here, just like right now. I was having a hard time sitting up, and I was ready to go. Oh, man. This stomach virus, too, apparently it's going around. They're not in school, probably because they're probably in Europe. Alright, so I continued putting down more, one thing I was able to do yesterday was continue putting down more, light out here. I think I need more on this side. I was going through all the caves and stuff. That was one thing I could manage to do. Just running around, shooting down light sources. Yeah. Carl Henrik? Sure, what's up, man? What's up, Carl Henrik? Thank you for the follow, Zane. You're an Asia kid gamer? Yeah. Yeah, as I was saying, they're probably not in school because they're probably in different countries. If they're in the United States, they'd probably be going to school. Thankfully, my daughter's gotten better. I'm going to take her to the hospital. Well, to the emergency room. Get her some medicine. Because she wasn't eating and stuff. So we were worried. But now I know why she wasn't eating. Because I only ate twice yesterday. I went like 24 hours without eating. Because that was the last thing I wanted to do. The way my stomach felt. Alright, today's stream is brought to you by trying not to vomit. Now, thankfully, that feeling's left. Now I just gotta get rid of the stuff coming out of the other end. If you know what I'm saying. Yeah. Thank you for the follow, Quiet Chick. Hooray for not vomiting! Yay! Yeah, the yellow things will tell you, these yellow X's, they tell you where the spawn areas are. Wherever you see a yellow X, that means something can spawn. Wherever you would see a red X, like when it gets dark out, you'll be able to see it a lot better. But when you see a red X, that means stuff will spawn there. So I'm trying to get rid of these spawn areas so I can build a spawner in my house so that less things spawn outside and more things spawn in my spawner. This is a function brought up with a mod. It's F7 on your keyboard if you're playing at home, if you're playing the home version. And it's very handy, especially when trying to light up a cave or something, or if you're trying to make your base safe from monsters, you know. Yeah, and I'm going to attempt to go to work today, and I could probably regret it, but I'm going to try. God knows. Need to make some money this week. I would call out in a second, though, that's for sure. That's like the only time I call out from work is when I'm running a fever. I don't mess around with that. May I call you Meg? Yeah. Yeah, go ahead, call her Meg. Today's stream brought to you by Poop Innuendo. Oh man, it's been fun, let me tell you. It's been an exciting week for us here in the Scoop household. Ooh. Look at that. Boom, aced it. I thought that one hit it. I was wondering how far these things would go. Haha. What's up, Loka? How you doing? Hey, I see you playing Fun Run all the time. I think my wife would enjoy that game a lot. I wanted to check it out. It looks pretty freaking fun. Its name does not lie. It looks like fun to play Fun Run. Alright. Alright, so you see the mobs over there? I can see them on the map. Whenever I see mobs on the map, I know I gotta go there and put some light down because that means they're spawning there. If they're spawning there, and I can see them, that means they're not going to be spawning in my house. When I build the spawner, anyways. Oh, did I really miss this whole section? Summon Ender Dragon. Ah, yes, the Korean spam is back. Fun Run is super fun. For reposting a link a mod was given out. Shazam! What's up, Shaz? Man, don't get too close, you might get sick. I was telling people at work the other day that I had SARS. It's bad enough I already had a cold, but then, then I get this crap. I told them I had SARS and dengue fever. Alright, so you see there's mobs up here, all over the place. This is probably an underground area, which sucks, because I don't see them. Which means I'm going to have to find the cave entrance and go underground and light it up. I can one-shot creepers, but zombies, I always have to hit twice. There's a cave right there. I wonder if I've been in that one yet. Nope. Alright, see, so there's the red X's. You see them? See the difference? Swine flu, yeah, bird flu. Bird flu. Okay, that was a small cave. Excellent. The heck is this? Weird. All right. Buddies, what's going on? Why is that dude pissed at me? I didn't even look at him. Just auto pissed. What's up, Mariska? Do you miss me? I miss you. I nailed him. Maybe that's why he was pissed at me. Hey, buddy! What's up? Oh, don't shoot me. Come on. Just trying to make your existence impossible. That's all. Just leave me alone. Not in the mood for fighting right now. Oh, you're on fire, huh? The secret code. He's trying to get the ladies. It'd be nice to Shazam, man. You gotta be nice to the ladies, man. Like 90% of the people that watch me are female, I think. Spam the light, spam it. Any more caves anywhere? Bet you this is one right here. Yeah, there's one. Come here. Hey, buddy. Dude, he's jumping. Did you see him jump? I've never seen a zombie jump before. That was awesome. The heck is dying? Ooh, okay. This is kind of extensive. Hey, buddy. What do you got? What did that dude had a gun? Skeletons with guns, man. You gotta love it. That was an enchanted gun too. He hit the creeper with it. Ah, oh, Christ, and I'm poisoned. Why are multiple camcorder accounts banned? Used for evil, Fragger. Full frontage bomb. Fought on full frontage steam stream. What was that thing? That was a witch, man. That was a witch. Another one right there. Dude, this is like witch. Oh, I forgot. I forgot I was damaged. Rip. Alright, give me some weapons here. Where's my backup armor? Coming for you, man. I'm coming back for you. Did I trash my backup armor? I forgot I was poisoned and I didn't have any life left. Give me my backup armor. Take the iron sword. I don't need the stone sword. Good, he despawned. Look at him holding the thing in my hand too. It's awesome. Rip. Whoops. Rio loves baby Carl? Well, that's cool. Thank you for the follow, 120987. Check the Discord chat on XLG. Camcord Malagasy bot activated. Major League Girly Gamer? Maybe. MLGGGGGGGGG. Alright. Where was I? Before I was so rudely interrupted. Oh, I was right at the end already. All right, I need to check this range. I need to get at least 64 blocks away from where I am. So, if I'm not 64 blocks away, if I'm less than 64 blocks, and 64 blocks is like the spawn width range, basically, from where you are. All these mobs that are over here are underground, which means I need to find out. I need to find them and get under there. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. This has like certain death written all over it. I love how I turn my head trying to look around things. Like that's even gonna, it's possible, right? That'll work, right? Yeah, that has like instant death written all over it. If I walk in and nothing happens. I'm 40, man. I'm an old man. I'm 40. I'm old enough to be most of the people streaming on here's dad. Which is great. It's fantastic. All right, I see some of you guys down there. I'm thinking they're just spawning like on the ledges though. There's definitely a cave there though. Crap. I don't want to go down there. That means it goes like this way. Boo for what? Please answer. What I miss? Sorry, what I miss? How does one even record? There is no button. Record? You don't really necessarily record on here. You just stream. There's the go live button. You need OBS though, if you're gonna use the PC version. You need a broadcasting system. Most people use OBS, which is open broadcasting software. If you're using a mobile device like your phone or your tablet, you can just go to camcord.com/broadcast and you can broadcast straight from there. But as far as recording, it'll record. Dark Angel, what's up, man? Yep, there you go. Link's right there. If you go to, if you do live stream though, it will archive your stream. So you can technically record with it. You could record an episode, per se. Record a video. But there is no record button. Dark Angel, I missed you, man. I had questions. And I did things that you'd be proud of me. I'm also putting this episode up on YouTube too, so I'm gonna post this one. I haven't posted in a long time. Figured I should. That's why we're getting the house music today. Cave entrance? Oh, nice. Okay, perfect. I bet you this will go. Yeah. Alright. I think we found it. Get out of the... Stop using up... Jeez, just get out of the way. Here, do you need a hand? Oh, my thing's gonna run out of power. Thing's gonna run out of juice soon. Stop. I'm trying to do something. Just come over here. Let me kill you. Thank you. Jesus. Just want that in my number two slot. Thank you. Every 20 plus year old on Camcourt should pay me $5. You would make $20. You have only got a day off that you stream on? Oh, thanks. How old is Typhoon? I don't know. Probably maybe 30-ish. I'm guessing, maybe? That's my guess. Typhoon Galadon, Chief Pat, 4 ounce 2 shots of me. Batani up and running? Yes, I did. There's no way you're over 20. Prove it. I want screenshots. What are you doing? Just dancing over here in the corner. Yeah, I got Batani up and running. It's pretty much ready to go. Pretty much got all the mana I could ever want at this point. Or need, I should say. I always want more mana. My only issue is that I've already had to move my pump twice. So I need a spawner inside. I need a way to renew my sources here. What are you two dummies doing? Oh, Jesus. It got really dark for a second there. I got scared. Just set your ass on fire. Why are you running away? Come on. Why am I on fire now? What the hell? I'm not a partner. Not a partner. Yeah, I got thermalilies. I should be a partner, right? Nah, it's my goal though, man. That's my goal. I'm working my way there. Probably gonna do hero this week. I don't know. There's gotta be Camcourt, maybe you know. In order to get hero, there's gotta be Mega Galaxy. Does it gotta be 30 in the same month? Or can I just have 30 hours total? Because I got like half my hours in January and the other half in February. But I'd like to try for hero this week. Or at least at the end of this week. Why do I keep catching on fire? Does anybody have any idea why I keep catching on fire? Is it because there's so many of these things right here that it's just catching me on fire? Huh. 30 a month, yeah. Because I got 30. It's just not all in the same month. But yeah, I'm going to do hero first and then shoot for that partner. Just need the followers. Well, I guess, I mean, hell, I can just apply for partner whenever I want to. What's the worst that could happen? They say no. And I apply again, and they say no. And I apply again, and they say no. Eventually, they'll say yes. I don't know you. Go away. Go away, whatever you are. But yeah, I got thermolilies. I got the, sorry, I lost my train of thought there. I got the, the Serenade of the Nether with the thermolilies, sucking off of that thing, going into, pools with a distributor, distributing it, and then, I'll show you in a second when I get back. And then, those are going into hippie generators. I tried the RF blocks, the flux blocks, or whatever the heck those things are. What are those things called? The flux, these things. The mana flux fields, that's what they are. I tried one of those, it worked fine, but for whatever reason, I don't know. I decided just to go with the hippies, the hippie generators. I think we're good. I think I got everything up here. I don't think I went that way though. Did I go this way? Alright, there's zombies right here, but they're not in here. That means there's another cave I missed. Damn it. How far away are we? It might be okay. Alright, we're gonna go home. Client side thinks there is a fire. Oh, thanks, Mega Galaxy. I still want to know what that walrus is for. Alright, so yeah, so this is what I got going on over here. I got four floaters. One spreader going this way. So two of them are locked into this one, powering this thing. That's for the altar. This one was one that I had shooting off over here to harvest some crops for me. This one's going into this pool with the hippie dynamos. Now see, this is the thing I don't know. Can I shoot straight into the dynamo, or does the dynamo have to come off of the pool? Because as far as efficiency-wise, I mean, they're fine and all. Like, see, these are full. For whatever full they are, they're full. And this pool is just going to keep on filling up. The thing is, with the flux fields, it just constantly pumped. Because I try to have it go into one of these, and this, it doesn't, for whatever reason, I can't get one of these things to fill. And I think it's this thing's fault. This thing just sucks power. Just eats it. Just eats power. Is that messed up? I don't know. I mean, people do it all the time. What's up, Dan? Welcome to the stream. God, I'm hurting. I really need to fix my armor. I'm My poor little ring of my little mana ring ain't strong enough. I don't know, Shazam. I mean, whatever. I mean, people do it all the time. I see people unfollow and refollow all the time. I've even did it once. Well, I mean, it's kind of messed up, but you're not really gaining a follower. You're losing one and gaining, you're losing one and then you gain one again. So you pretty much just end up in the same place. Because if you unfollow and then refollow, you just end up with the same number anyways. You're not really gaining anything. Some people unfollow and refollow just so they can show, like, support again, you know? So, like, you can refollow on stream. I'm full. Oh, okay. Why am I not picking any of this stuff up? Alright, so you followed me, and then I follow you back. I mean, that's happened before. But I would have to unfollow you and then follow you again. Which just means I've decreased your follows by one and then put it up by one. Which means you haven't gained anything. So I don't see what the big deal. I don't understand the problem. You had to unfollow me in order to refollow me. Oh, I see what you're saying. I got you. I understand. Oh, yeah. Well, hey, dude, let me tell you. When I was doing YouTube, and I have to talk about it, but I would get, you know, there'd go for like a week where I'd get five subs and then I'd lose three, and then I'd get four subs and I'd lose two, and I'd get five subs and I'd lose two, and then I'd get four subs and I'd lose three, and then I'd get six. So it was constantly going up and down, because people will sub or whatever, and then due to algorithms and people just not like liking your content or whatever, will just unsub the next day, or it'll be a fake account, or it'll be an account that YouTube just bans because it's just a robot or something. And then, you know, so I'm used to things going up and down like that. But what you're saying is kind of, yeah, that kind of sucks. That does suck, but at the same time, it's you know, stuff happens, man. You can't make it all that, you can't be, you know, you can't make it too personal. I know. Some people will live and die by, you know, how many followers they got. But you can't let that really drive too much of what you're doing. You have to still be having fun and be doing it for the people watching. You know, whether they're gonna follow or unfollow or whatnot. Like, I'm gonna expose this dude. Really? Just be careful. Don't get yourself in trouble, man. Like, I mean, I do this stuff, man. I do this stuff and, you know, there's days where no one would watch. I was on another streaming site for like 2 weeks, and the only person that was ever there other than me was this other person who I'm like friends with. And she would just be there. She'd be the only one watching me for like 2 weeks. And then every so often someone would trickle in, you know, here and there. Oh, you can't vein mine the rubber trees? Am I still on vein mine? And needless to say, eventually I left that channel, but you know, people come and go. And then I went to one where there was no follows or anything. It was just people that would just show up when I started doing it on YouTube. I started streaming on YouTube. Some people would be like, hey, I'll sub to you, but They didn't have to. They could just show up and watch anyways. They're gonna get sad. No, I didn't do tier 5 yet. I haven't even tried. I haven't got any wither skulls or any of that crap. I'm still tier 4. Yeah, still tier 4. Let's check the book. Wow, this song sucks. It's like Kenny G. It's like Kenny G dance. I'm gonna check the book here, see if there's anything I can do. I need to make this auto spawner. I need to get a slime ball. That's what I need to do. Son of a. I need a slime ball. I need a slime ball because I need a freaking magma cream. I don't have slime plants. I don't have a magma cream. I do have rubber. Nice, okay. Ooh, cactus, huh? Cactus makes a slime ball. How do I make a cactus? Can I make a cactus? Nature essence. Huh. Let's make a cactus real quick. I just realized I didn't have a cactus. Cactus. Nice. Do I have any sand? Is that sand? That's sand. Whoa, dude. I gotta take this thing off of fast. Just mine the whole freaking floor. Yay, cactus. I'm using OBS, yes. Hi. This is the time I sleep. Later, Shaz. You're just saying you sleep. You go to bed at 8 a.m. and then wake up at 4 to 5 p.m. So I can't really accommodate you. I do need to do some night streams though. So some night streams will be coming. Where's my rubber? There it is. Night streams will be coming at some point. Not all night streams, but just one or two at night per week. I just need more exposure, per se. Different audience at night. More people watching, that kind of thing. Oh, this thing is finally full. I want to see how much is actually in there now. Yep, there it is, 1,000,000. Nice. Where'd it go? There it is. 2, 3. Give me a slime ball. Nature will help you out a lot. Yeah, I know, man. I know it will. That and doing some other games. I wouldn't mind streaming some Agario. You know, maybe with y'all joining in or stuff. Screw it, I'll just keep that thing in there. Alright, let's turn this sucker into a magma cream. Alright, what else do I need? Spawner. Sugar, nether wart, and 2 emeralds. Ooh, ew. Ooh, nether wart. The other one hasn't grown yet, has it? I need my thing. Where's my thing? And my stuff. My thing. Thanks for the share, Shazam. Thank you for the follow, Vintage Swag Panda. Yeah, Zane? That's cool. Is it illegal to stream people's stream? If they don't know about it, probably. And it might be probably some kind of form. I mean, I doubt it's illegal, but it's probably. What's up, Starry Pro? It's probably some kind of terms of service thing. I know people have hosted a stream before. That's a little different. I don't know if that's like the same concept that you're thinking of. Having someone else's stream on your channel. Sweet. Hello, Kubiko. Ah, gotcha. Thank you for the follow. One emerald. Alright, that's gonna take a minute. Let's go get some nether wart. Pretty sure I have extra anyways, but I'm just gonna grow this stuff. Still don't know why I don't grow. I'm pretty sure I don't have to keep breaking it either, because I'm an idiot. Just because I wanted the stack. There you go. Come on, Diamond. Hit that follow button, guys. Just like two shots? How am I just like two shots? Pew 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 pew. Hit that follow button. Pew 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 pew. Get the horn going. All right, Star Pro. I appreciate it. Come on, Emerald. Safari net. Ghast here. Yep. Yep. So I follow it. Come on. Thank you. Jesus. All right. What's next? What's next? Spawner. Sugar. Nope, bone meal. Where's my sugar cane? Sugar. Oh wait, I didn't want to put them both in there. There we go. Alright, now I need gears and plastic. Oh, there's sugar in here. Crap. Out of gears. Got enough plastic. These gears, man, are expensive as hell. I have to put things away. Too much stuff. Too many heads. Things in my stuff. Get my things out of my stuff. Freaking chicken. Wow, this song sucks too. The amount of iron that you need way more iron than you should. Just to make these stupid iron gears. See, it goes all the way up. You don't need to go all the way up, man. Just maintain. Just maintain right there. Don't go all the way up. It sucks everything out. I don't understand. And the settings do not work the way they're supposed to. See, I don't get it. It keeps resetting. Every time like I log back in, it's on something different. Alright, so now look. It took four ingots to make one freaking iron gear. God dang it. So if I turn this back on. Redstone signal on. Turn that off. It doesn't turn off. Off? Doesn't turn off. Just all the way up. Every time. I don't understand it. I don't get it. You can stream PC Minecraft. I don't know the exact reasons why, but you are allowed to stream PC Minecraft. Otherwise, I'd be in trouble. Porta spawners. Anybody used a porta spawner before? I play on servers. I do have some servers that I play on. Just currently, I'm streaming this. This is just a launcher playthrough, single player world. Anybody ever used the porta spawner before? And I'm really hoping this is mob essence as well. Does anybody use the porta spawner before? Because I've never used a porta spawner, and I don't know—is it a one-time use thing or what it is? Enderman spawn. Oh, so they are gonna give us an Enderman spawner, huh? I don't know why you would need it when you can just grow Ender pearls. I'd much rather have something different, like a witch spawner. For redstone and glowstone. Panda Bro, thank you for the follow. What's shaking? Enchanted Kitten, you're so lucky? Because you just won the lottery. That's why. You just won the lottery, and you're here to donate most of it to your favorite streamers, right? No? Leo, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Oh, God, that's why they're growing so fast. I still got this thing on. Go, turn off. Jesus. I was like, why are these growing so freaking fast? Look at you, Mrs. Scoop, up to 65. Kobe Bray, thank you for the follow. Oscar, thank you for the follow. Welcome, Oscar. Kobe Bray, what's shaking? Yo, two shots. Grace us with his presence. All hail the mighty two shots. Alright, what did I get? I got a portable tank of brine. Why are you giving me brine? For a porta spawner? What? I don't know how to use this thing. You don't place it. I'm guessing you have to catch something in it? Do I feel better? Better-ish. No, I'm 10, I didn't win anything. School today because of snow. Oh, nice. I didn't even know it snowed. There's like an inch of snow on the ground. I didn't even know it snowed out. How am I feeling? I feel like doo-doo. James, thank you for the follow. Yeah, I feel like doo-doo. Hold on. I'm gonna go see if I got my fever. Where my fever's at. I'll be back in a second. Looking better. Thank you for the share, Dan. Sparring is a really useful way to farm. Yeah, I know. I'm just checking my temperature. I think I broke it. It was at a 98 though, so it's gone down, I think. I was running like a 99 to 100 yesterday. It sucked. But no, it's really weird. It's like after the nausea like went away, all I feel now is just like it's just pain. Like every joint is sore, everything's sore. It hurts to stand up, it hurts to like move, it hurts to do anything. Thank you for the share, two shots, man. Yeah, no, this porta spawner, though. I don't know what the porta spawner is. I never used the porta spawner. I know the safari nets, but I don't know this porta spawner. Like, is it a one-time use thing, or... I'm gonna go test it on this chicken over here. Whoa, look at all the... There's so many X's over here. I'm gonna go test it on this chicken over here. Hey, buddy. No? Do I put a safari net in it or something? I wonder if I have to put like a safari net in it. He's really happy. He's really excited to see me. Take a hot shower, yeah. I probably should take a hot shower. Or maybe I'll just go back to bed. I just laid down the whole time. That was the only way it felt comfortable, was laying down. Horizontal was the best cure. Alright, I officially don't know what this thing is for, or how to use it. I know what it's for, I just don't know how to use it. I'm guessing maybe you have to have a spawner, like a safari net in it, maybe? I don't know. We'll put it in there. What's that? That's my fisher, okay. So I need one of these. Sucks that I need to use them. Is it dumb to put all the things that look the same right next to each other? Wait, I don't want to put that one in there. No, ender pearls. I have ender pearls. Four. Trapped inside, but there are also traps inside this trap. I might use it on those fouled creatures. It's to move. Oh, it moves mob spawners? What games do I like other than Minecraft? I have a really bad infatuation with Battlefield 4. I would play Battlefield 4 every day, all day, if I could. I don't know. I like to... the way I play games... I like a lot of games, but the way I play is I'll play one game until I get so sick of it that I just don't want to ever see it again, and then I'll get another game, and then I play it until I'm so sick of it that I just won't ever watch it, play it again. And call it chicky. Yeah, I wonder if I have a... Didn't I get any name tags in this thing? I was hoping maybe I got a name tag. I still need to find out what these are. So the porta spawner moves spawners. So if I find a spawner, like a spider spawner, I can pick it up or something. Is that what you're saying? Thank you for the follow, Ali. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Oh, sorry, just 1 2 3 4 5 6 9. Do I play CS:GO? I have it downloaded, but I haven't played it yet. I just know there's a lot of hackers on CS:GO, and I tried. I don't really like games that have a lot of hackers on them. So, but I do have it. I've never actually played it, though. Let's get ourselves another heart here. Not that way. This way. Sweet. Extra life. Alright, so we got all we need, basically. It's just a matter of tanks and pipes and stuff to build a mob grinder. But a mob grinder's not going to do me any good, because it won't supply my altar with anything if it's just killing them. So, that's why I was going to build the vanilla spawner. Huh, okay. I found a ton of spider spawners down in the mine that I went to. Now here's my issue. So if I build... I need a vanilla spawner in here. That's why I laid out all the lights. I need a vanilla spawner in here so that I can do the ritual. Master. So I can do the ritual to kill them and feed my stuff. Four ritual stones and obsidian. 4 slate. Is that what it was? 4 of those? 4 obsidian, yeah. My problem is, if it's gonna be enough. Because I used to use Cursed Earth. The heart stats and picture I've seen with others. Oh yeah, I can do that. I can do that. Watch. Here, because then I can switch like this. I use the game capture setting. Pewds! Thanks for the follow, Pewds. So then you switch to monitor capture. And you go like this. Do that. And then you do this. Whoops, there we go. And then you go like this. There it is. What's up, Dars? I just saw your name for a second there. I was like, hey, Dars is here. It's cool, Dars. Can we do Discord? I'm not doing Discord today, man. I'm barely kicking as is. Whoa. The resolution's really weird when it's this big, this shape. Whoa, I gotta like sit back. But you're tearing it up there, Mariska. You're just tearing it up. Like, nobody's even close to you. Cancor Melagasy, once again, just has no idea where the heart button is. Alright. What are you? Oh, you're a mushroom. And you are a sheep. Excellent. I actually want you to come with me. You can come inside. I'll keep you inside. Mushroom, I don't care about the mushroom. Mushroom stew. Alright, let's find a place to put the sheep. My fence. Fence. Oh, look at that. Look what I found. Freaking red marks back here, man. What am I trying to kill? Get myself killed in my own house. Alright, we're just gonna stick the sheep back here. There you go, buddy. Enjoy. I'll see you around. When I need some wool, I'll come looking for you. Oh, I needed obsidian. Is obsidian? Yeah. He looks like a rabbit? Yeah, you're at 7k. Poor chicken. The chickens stay outside, man. I pick up some eggs every so often, I throw them, and I spawn another chicken. The chickens stay outside. You know, they poop everywhere. What do I need? I need to make this obsidian. I'm gonna make this a little smaller. Do like the top 5. then I can do this. Look, we're getting all fancy, watch. Man, we're all fancy now. Risco just hit the 8K mark. Jesus. Bro's trying to make me do parkour on Minecraft right now. There's hard things in California. You guys still like on fire slash flooding slash drought? Essence berry bush. Yeah, let's get an essence berry bush. Why not? What is that, a syringe? Is that what they wanted me to make? XP extractor. No, it's definitely not what they wanted me to make. More plastic. Two glass. Plastic sheets. Alright, more plastic. It's my rubber. Let me save some of those. Save some of that just in case I need to make slime balls again. So I got one plastic sheet. Okay, now I can hear the sheep now. That's gonna bug the hell out of me now. Now I can hear sheep. Bright and sunny yesterday. Yeah. Let's see. Snow's slowing down, so that's kind of exciting. It's been great the last couple weeks. It hadn't snowed or nothing. Been a little rainy and things, but other than that. And then today decided it wanted the snow. Yeah, the cactus, yeah. That's why I didn't freaking grow the cactus. I didn't even have a cactus until just now. But I can make cactus with the nature seeds. Yes, baby? Sweet. To push to 200? Nice. We hit 200. Woo! Bubby, yeah. Come on. Alright, let's get to 500 next. Come on, guys. Spread the word. Join the loin. Oh, I gotta put these back in. What am I doing? I'm getting all excited. I need two. One, two. Oh, I didn't have my, here, I gotta put my new picture up here. Not that one. This one. There we go.
I guess I could come out here and actually, like, call you Bubby.
Everybody's like, Bubby?
Look at Mariska's hearts, dude.
9,000.
I know, she's... It's like she fell asleep on the heart button.
Mega Legacy? What the heck?
Mega Legacy doesn't know where the heart button is, apparently.
Mega Legacy...
She's trying to break her own personal record, I think, is what it is. She had 10 grand one time, I know that. Meanwhile, I can go ahead and make this thing.
I think Mega Legacy is one of my favorites. I don't know many of the other ones, but I really like Mega Legacy.
There's one called Camcord Wifey, which I always thought was funny. Not in there? It's in here. Thank you.
Mega Legacy. I like Luke. I don't know Jack very well, but I really like Mega Legacy.
Mega Legacy. Mega Galaxy.
No, it's Mega Legacy.
Hello. I'm playing a skyblock, was growing a mega rubber sapling, took someone to get it down, but now it's raining mobs out of nothing. Nice. You lost to Mrs. Scoop last time?
Oh, yeah. Like, by 5,000.
Long time no see? Yeah, you know. I took the day off.
Mega
I had to recover a little bit. I'm still kind of hurting, but it's okay. I'll survive. I will survive. I hope. What was it? Plastic, like, here? Is that where it was?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do today. Today I'm supposed to take a day off.
Yes. Hello. What's shaking? I keep forgetting what I'm doing. I need obsidian.
I don't have anything going on. No
crap, I'm out of obsidian. Crap, I'm out of obsidian. Whoops. Crap, I broke it.
Very important question from Mega Legacy.
Mega Legacy? It's not gonna get me in trouble, is it?
No.
Make bigger farms? No, I don't want to.
Mega Legacy, I have a very important question. No. A serious question.
What I need to do is make these all 10-10-10s. That kind of thing. Then I can get 4 per harvest.
Camcord Mega Legacy. Will you be my moderator?
Will you be my moderator? She's probably not on when you stream, baby. It's like her day off, her time off. She works in the mornings. Yeah, out here.
Well, I love her.
I love her. But I love her. Alright, there's the start of one. Pretty sure I'm gonna need more of these ritual stones. I think it's like 30 something. Probably like 32 or something like that.
Oh, you did that really nicely.
Did what?
What you did.
Yeah, no, it's really easy. You just moved around. I'm a pro, you know? Glass. I need two pieces of glass. Like I said, it's pretty easy. Mariska, 10k? Seriously? Who's Mega Legacy? That's a camcord Malagasy that we just make her name sound funny. Just because it's Malagasy, so we say Mega Galaxy and Mega Legacy and. Are we playing Agario? Not right now, man. No, if I play Agario, it'll be a night stream. It'll be a stream at night.
Go to the dark side. Go to
I have to play. Why is this not working? I can't cook sand like that? What's.
Nebulous is better.
What?
Nebulous.
Nebulous is better?
Go to the dark.
Oh, God, I forgot. I haven't had to make glass in so long. Oh, yeah. Sandstone. Sandstone, yeah. I forgot. Sandstone. Jesus. Holy crap. It's a Korean! Whereas XLG always says, hello, Asian boy! Alright, XP extractor for no particular reason why I would need one, other than it gives me the Essence Berry Bush. Clasher, getting up to 1k, nice. What other stupid stuff can I make? Deep storage unit? Those take... These are usually pains to make, yeah, all the ender pearls. What is this? Ooh, the lava fabricator. I want to make a lava fabricator. I want to see if that makes any kind of difference in anything. Because then I could use that instead of having to worry about doing this if I need lava. I wonder if there's any way... Bye, Dars. Have a good one. I wonder if there's any way that I could pump lava out of the lava fabricator. And have it be a source block that these things could use. So I'm not using my blood network. I'm just using, like, mana power instead. I wonder if there's a way. Alright. What do I need for a lava? More magma creams. This song sucks. Why are there so many sucky songs?
This song seems way too familiar. No, this song is like familiar, like 10 years ago.
Where am I going? Are you in there? Alright, so I need one of these. And two of those. I needed obsidian? Is that what I need? Two obsidian. Alright, Ah, I keep hitting the wrong freaking button. Almost did it again, idiot. Thank you for the follow. Scoop makes me want to start playing Minecraft again. I know, right? I have that effect on people. Two shots, you should play like some PvP stuff. Get on like Hypixel or something, Mindplex. I want it all by Futuristic. You mean by future or futuristic? I know future, I don't know futuristic. Where did that one go? There. Plastic. The song is really cheesy. Futuristic is a new rapper? I've heard of Future, not Futuristic. You're bored, man? I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Where's my thing? Why does everybody have the same, like, voice in these songs? God dang it, I need... How many? One, two. So I only need two more. I need one more. All right. Scissor sawmill doesn't exist. Turn off. For the love of God, just turn off. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. All right. Oh good, a basic energy cube. I don't have hundreds of those already. Fountain? I wanted it to decorate my pond. Instead, it looks like I can feed the hot lava into it, and it will place it into the world to burn me. This seems so useless. Maybe I should plant some flowers at the pond. Oh! I can feed the hot lava into it, and it will place it into the world. So that's how you do it. You use a freaking fountain. That's what you use that thing for? It feeds a source block? That's awesome. I wonder how much power that takes. Fountain of existence. Hmm. Oh, good. More gears. For 12. I need 12 because I need 3 of them. See, this thing. See, turning this thing off and on doesn't do anything. Has no use. No use. Futuristic is not good. Is futuristic actually a different person than future? Meek Mill got roasted by Drake. I make sexy girls. Well, that's cool, Dragon. Guys are always pushing the wrong buttons. It's okay, Dragon. We all make mistakes. Yeah, I'm not a big current hip-hop fan. Most of it just all sounds like crap to me. And the stuff that doesn't sound like crap sounds like a robot. You know what I'm saying? Like, seriously, it's... When did rapping like a robot start to be cool, is what I want to know. Auto-tune and all that crap. Like, when did people decide, wow, that's awesome, let's rap like that. Let's use this sound. Because we're all sheep and we all go, oh, that sounds so good. I want to hear more of that. I don't know, like, if I have to hear another, Fetty Wap song ever again, I will probably rip my ears off and then kill myself, because I'm so tired of Fetty Wap. It's like, what happened to rap as like a musical genre as opposed to just making noises and sounds and things? What mic am I using? I'm using a Blue Yeti. Blue Yeti. Mariska, 13K, really? No problem, Brooklyn. Brooklyn! No sleep till! Now see, that's the kind of rap that I like. Old school. Thank you for the follow, by the way, Brooklyn. I appreciate it. Okay, I gotta put these back in. I always do that. I'm making a fountain, right? I need iron bars, 2 buckets. Do I have iron bars? No iron bars, right? Lots of iron bars, apparently. Do I have enough? I do have enough. Cool. Let's do this. Thermalily, you know it. Hehehehe. I know, I'm crazy. Oh. Alright, we gotta figure out how this freaking thing works. The second tank next to my slaughterhouse fills with pink slime. That's even more wrong. Well, the slaughterhouse ain't gonna work unless you got animals to feed it. So that's an auto brewer. Sludge boiler. Planter. I don't need any of those. What's this? Laser drill. That's cool, at least they give you a pre-charger. Will a laser drill even freaking work in this world? Two diamonds, glowstone. That's not too bad. And they give you a pre-charger? That's where you need the pink slime crystals. Oh. It's really creepy. Yeah, it's the, Hogothet? I don't know. Hogothet. It's the, sound it makes when you complete a quest. That's all it is. Nope, not there. This. There. Thank you. I have an extra thermolily. That's pretty cool. I want to know how this works. How you work. Did I take all the rubber out of here? Yes, I did. Alright, how do you work? If I put lava fabricator and fountain. So I'm guessing maybe it comes out the top? They look really nice in this texture pack. I'll give them that. So if I run a line, say, from... Oh, let's see. Let's use basic. So if I run a line from... Crap, I'm gonna have to go like underground or something. Yeah? Huh? Yeah? Can I pump power right into the top of this thing? Oh, I can, nice. So every like 9,000? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, every 10,000. So every 10,000 it creates lava, okay? Oh wow, look, it's filling up with lava. I gotta power it though. This is such a roundabout route. So I wonder if it's like when it gets up to a bucket's worth, it'll pop up a thing. Let's go ahead and... Whoa. Just climbed up the freaking wall there for a second. Let's put down some blocks. Just in case. Just in case. She's 12. It means, how are you doing? Hogathet? Hogathet. 320? Alright, that's gonna take some time, apparently. I honestly don't even want to deal with these things. I do, on the other hand, though, want to make a jetpack. But I have to make gas first. Pressurized tube. I need pressurized tube for something? I know I'm hilarious. 14K, Mariska. You need to slow down. You need to slow down. Here, I'm just going to get rid of this thing because I think it's making you, I think it's driving you crazy a little bit. I think you're losing your mind a little bit because you can see how many hearts you're making. I'm banning you from looking at the hearts from now on. ZZPLH, ZZ. I'm assuming that's just PLH. Thank you for the follow. Whoops. Alright. We'll just go with that. You've been banned from seeing the hearts. Is this thing full? It is full, isn't it? It looks really cool though, don't it? I don't have my... Where's my... There it is. Do I have to rotate this thing for it to work? Guess so, because there it goes. My initials? Yeah, gotcha. Let me see. No, you're banned. Oh, look, it did it. Okay, now I need to know. Now I need to know other things. I need to know other things now. I need to know if it'll stay there or if it's gonna flow. I can't bucket it. There it goes. Jesus, that was weird. Now I need to know. Ooh, I also need to do this. So I don't get a block update from that.
Oh, you just made Mariska sad.
I took it away from her. I banned you from the hearts because you're going crazy. I don't think it's healthy. Fine. We Fine. Jeez. Things I do for you, Mariska. There, you're back. No, okay.
Hey, Bobby, it flowed.
Yeah, it flowed, alright. Alright, so the plant, you need something to stop the flow. Alright. But it's good to know that that works. All right, now I gotta fix this thing because now it's all weird looking. Good to know. Good to know that that works. I actually had that idea a long time ago, but I had no idea how to get it out of the fabricator and into, like, a source block. Now I know.
Now you gotta look at chat, dude.
Sorry. Jesus. Leave me alone. Everything's okay. Yeah, she's going crazy, man. Bonkers. I'm concerned for your health, Mariska. You should get your 12-year-old, what is it, niece or daughter, whatever it is. Just have her press the buttons. Put her to work. Here, honey. Mama wants you to press the buttons. Don't stop until I say so.
Okay. She stops when I... Well, actually, she gave it back to me when she was tired.
But she was tired? Yeah, join the club. How do I make gas? Gas tank? How do you make actual gas, though? Oh, that's right, I couldn't make the iron dust. How do you make the iron dust? What's up, FNA, FGUI 560? It's the girlfriend of my daughter, I'll ask. You don't have to be healthy. A condensator? But see, I can't make this iron dust yet because I don't have any iron gravel ore. Dirty iron dust, iron clump, iron gravel. Crap. You have to do it that way. Iron shards. Iron crystals. Yeah, that's why they make you make that whole damn thing. Son of a... I was really hoping I didn't have to make that whole thing to make the jetpack.
I'm gonna go try.
Try to work? Hollow point bullet? Dude, did one of those guys have a hollow points pointed? Freaking shooting me with hollow points. I was really hoping I didn't have to make the whole freaking set up. Stop. The whole stupid mechanism set up. Hi, baby.
Hi.
There's a tank in here. Yeah, but I don't have iron ore. That's the thing. I don't have any iron ore. I don't have any ore at all. Because I don't have that. I don't have any iron dust. Yeah. Iron ore lump? What the heck is corrupted infusion? Yeah, so, I don't know. I mean, I could use the, the whatchamacallit, the laser drill will give me iron ore, supposedly. Otherwise, I don't see why they'd make it for us. Make us have it. I just didn't want to have to go through all of these freaking machines. The separators, the condensers, the infusers, the freaking set this and that and this thing and this stuff, blah blah blah, just to make gas for my jetpack. Crush ingots to get the dust. What?
Bye, baby. Take some medicine.
What kind of medicine?
I don't know.
Exactly.
Flu medicine?
Not flu.
I'm taking some fever medicine, I know that much. It's gonna be the only thing that stopped me from probably passing out at work. You know, sweating to death. What did I... Wait, no, hold on. Oh, iron ingot and... Wait a minute. Why did I not see that before? Like, seriously, why didn't I see that before? Steel, tin. Nine osmium ingots. I can't remember what it goes in. The Richmond chamber? Ah. Finger needs some rest, I can imagine. Getting Brian is a royal bitch. Yeah. Yeah, that too. Iron seeds. Iron seeds are blues? I think they're blues. Last time I looked, yeah, they're blues. Yeah, because I just got a tank of brine for a quest, and I was like, why the hell do I need a tank of brine? I didn't know why I needed a tank of brine. Yeah, I kind of just abandoned the whole mechanism thing. I seriously just didn't want to get into it. Things start to get complicated, though. That right there. Oh yeah, that was right too. That was the recipe that I couldn't find. Because it was the chemical injector. And it was nowhere to be found. I found it though. How did I find it? Like this. Chemical injection chamber, yeah. Elite control circuits. Damn. Diamonds, really? Someone coming close to you? Someone coming close to you? Yeah, right. You have 17,000 hearts. The next closest person has 521. There's someone coming close to you. Jesus. No freaking way. The black furnace? What's the black furnace? Oh, the freaking, yeah. That's probably pretty sweet. The ultimate furnace. It'd be cool to have that much Zavisio, that's for sure. It's possible, yeah, it's possible, but Jesus, man. I don't think anybody else has given any hearts other than you. You're the only one. Anybody else just gave up. Or just said, screw it. I don't even push the hearts, you just do it anyways. Alright, crap. Well, let's see. Oh boy. Alright, What do I got going on here? I only have six. Didn't I get more than that? Yeah, Jesus. I was like, wait a minute. I know there's more than that. I'm definitely sick. My head right now feels like there's somebody like sitting on it right here. Like somebody's like doing this, just squeezing. It's a wonderful feeling, let me tell you. All right. So then what do I need to make? I need to make this. All right. So I need to make injection chamber. I can put this away. I'm sure I'll need more than one of those. I need diamonds. I need iron. I need redstone. I need to make steel. Jesus. Why am I going in here? No idea why I went in here. Everything I need's in here. I'm probably gonna need to make more diamonds. Thirteen.
Sup, bow down back heads. Cooks two stacks off one tick of the blood orb. Nice. Jesus. Two stacks and one tick. That's pretty sweet. Let's see if we can make this stupid thing since the recipe's not in here. So I need a steel casing first. So that's freaking... I gotta make like 8 machines just to make this thing. I forgot how to make steel. Oh yeah, it's iron and... Yeah, it's iron, right? Iron. Yeah, iron, yeah. Yeah, now I remember. I need a lot. Let's just do 20 for giggles. I only have 3 charcoal. Why do I have them in that one big drawer? Yeah. Yeah, 2 stacks. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna let this cook. I'm gonna be right back and get a drink. I think I'm definitely making a mistake going to work today, man. I'm hurting. Oh, man. Cook. Ooh. So sore. Hey, look, you can see the... You can see where I went all the places and lit it up. Can you make name tags? Can't make name tags. All right, come on, hurry up. I can get some speed upgrades for this thing. Some of these things don't even have names. This thing doesn't even have a name. It's just dot name. So this freaking raw chicken on me. Is this modded? Yeah, this is a mod pack. Well, I ran my Fisher. I didn't get a single one of them. I got a bunch of crap, but I didn't get a. I didn't get anything. I didn't get a. I didn't get any. Whatchamacallits. I didn't get any name tags. God, dude. So sore. I'm definitely gonna have to take that hot shower, I think. And just lay in the tub. Just lay in the shower. Just lay there. Just get nailed by water. Just let it flow over me. Wow, that thing grew quick. Six. Huh. Yeah. See, that's things that, like, really good people that play Minecraft do. Not me. What I do is I just struggle through it instead. And then sometimes I go, hey, that would have been so much better if I did that. See, people that are good at playing video games do things a lot differently than people who just like to play video games. Oh, I need iron. I need so much freaking iron. Pump it all into a drawer controller. I'm just gonna make a bunch. Stupid mess of walls of drawers, yeah. You should see me playing Hoarder's Delight. One whole side of my base is just freaking drawers, because there's no AE, no AE in it. So it's just this long, literally, like almost that, probably close to that long, just all drawers. And then you go upstairs and there's a whole another set of drawers. You should check out Hoarder's Delight. If you're into, like, trying to find ways to automate things, the production of things, it's a pretty cool pack. It's done by my friend Nicole BW. She made it. It's on the Curse Launcher. But it's not a quick pack by any means, and there's no, like, adventure really or anything. It's all basically tech with a little tiny bit of magic, and then ways to automate that stuff. And then all the quests essentially are like, let's see, one of them is the first quest you do is get 10 dirt, and then that quest gives you just a ton of crap to get you started, like tools and resources and machines and all that stuff to get you started, because basically the quests are making things. And that's the promise of the pack. You're going to hoard things. You're going to be making 100,000 of something. And everything's like 100,000 of something. So you need like 100,000 thermal at least. 100,000 of these. 100,000 like vibrant capacitors. Like 100, like just insane things. Like 100,000 of all of the food on Pam's Harvest Craft. Like, yeah, you should check it out. We had actually set up a server, and I did a little bit of a series on it. You played it, Mariska? It's real masochistic. Like, wow, how am I gonna automate? Like, just massive. Like, I made it massive, you know, tree farms and things, just to supply the place. Yeah, definitely check it out. Alright, so now I'm making, holy crap, there's so many things I need to make. What do I need to make? Nah, and I'm starting to get sleepy. Alright, this is how you make the chemical injection chamber. You need a purification chamber, you need an enrichment chamber. Then you need a steel casing to make the enrichment chamber. Steel casing is 405. Okay. So that's where we start. This is going to be a massive pain in the ass. Alright, so we got a steel casing. Basic control circuits. That's the osmium and redstone. I'm gonna need a lot of those, aren't I? Ooh, I'm really low on redstone. Start with 20. Why not? Screw it. Just my osmium. I might need to make this osmium bigger. Might need to increase osmium production. Probably need to make more diamonds too. I think all of those pieces require a diamond. Crap. How do you do that? I have lightning and lots of instruments. Do you know how to do an energized node? I hate Thawncraft. I'm skipping that chapter in this pack. In fact, I don't even know like how much longer I even want to do this pack, honestly. Thawncraft is retarded. I hate Thawncraft. The Batania? Batania's cool. Batania's like my favorite thing. I don't know. But it feels like it's getting to a point where I want to like chill out. I just kind of want to get the freaking jetpack. Witchery is one of those things that I never really got into either. And that's not even finished. It's a consume task. How many iron ingots do I have, just out of curiosity? 30? None there. None there. Crap loads, yeah. Yeah, you set up like a system that just drops crafting tables into it. Alright, now I need to make all sorts of other crap. So that's our enrichment chamber. One too far. No iron. That's not even right. Not even close. There we go. Jesus. Oh, what's the next one? Enrichment chamber. So the next one's a purification chamber, right? No, the next one's... Yeah, wait. Yeah, purification chamber. I just made the enrichment chamber. Okay. So now I'm going to need these. Basic control circuits. These are the iron and the redstone. Alright. Yeah, I'm going to run out of iron. I need more berries. Give me some berries. No? Okay. One. Thaumcraft changed. Blood magic changed, too. Blood magic changed a lot. Yes, please. Yeah, and you guys are playing at the same time all the time. Because every time I log on to Curse, I see you two on there with the little Minecraft symbols next to your name. You guys are on at the same time all the time. Yeah, why don't you just put like a list up on like Google Docs or something? What time is it? You just leave Minecraft running 90% of the time? Hurry up. Do I have any osmium dust left? I don't. Two of eight, so you can put eight in there. 1.78 times faster. Well, these are cheap. You called MNT? Excellent. Maybe that's something we should discuss in text messages?
Yeah, because we still need to pay the rest of our freaking rent.
Can you have a hug? Sure, Caithleen. It's like a virtual hug.
Alright, what's the next thing I need to make? Enrichment chamber. And then I use the enrichment chamber to make the purification chamber, so I need two things of osmium for those. I need these, which is that. Okay. Where is it? Where is it? There you are. One, two. Yeah, why wouldn't it? There's other ways to do this? Oh. I was like, wait. Forgot what I was doing here. There are two with your name. Yay! Stupid computers.
One more.
Ooh, wait, what was that? Oh wait, that's right. Injection. I gotta search for injection. Hot injection. Reinforced alloy. So I need the diamonds. Yeah, I need 6, 2, 4, 6, 8. That's 8 diamonds I'm gonna need. Whatever. Reminds me of the Six Flags commercials. The song. How to do a heart check? To actually do a heart check? You mean like while you're streaming? Or you want me to do a heart check? Well, what you do a heart check is you, when you're streaming and you look at the chat above your chat, there's the two buttons that say chat and viewers. If you click on viewers, it'll switch it to hearts.
It'll have hearts, it'll have like how long someone's been on there for, how many diamonds, etc., etc., but hearts is there. So you just click on viewers. That's all you gotta do is click on the viewers. Click on the viewers tab above your chats. Getting close. I'm pretty much just gonna make this machine and call it a day, I think. I need to lay down. I need to get as much rest as I can for work tonight. It's gonna kick my ass. It's gonna be slow too, and I'm still gonna be hurting. Ugh. It's going a little faster, those two upgrades. I can tell a difference anyways. Alright, so 1, 2, 1, 2. Wait, crap. I have to do this first. Two of those. Two of those. Make more of those. Four of those and then two gold ingots. Two gold ingots. Hey, stuck in the block. Awesome. Alright, so it's two gold. One there, one there. You around the outside. You in the middle. Chemical injection chamber. So it does work, but it's not listed in NEI. That's awesome. That's so great. Gas tank. The chamber needs some chemical. I will start with some brine. I need to make salt. Now I got this thing over here. Where is it? There it is. Brine. How do you get the brine in there? How do you get it in there? Does it need to go in there? Is that a transporter config? I don't even know, like, what. Okay. I get it. I get it. You need to make a freaking chemical crystallizer first? Headache. Thought that was complex, but now there's even another tier to it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a crystallizer. So they make you make a crystallizer just to make. Jesus Christ. What's happening in your office right now? Back rubs on the floor. Hi, Antonia and Kelly. There's a blood magic way to get salt? Then why doesn't it say there's a blood magic way to get salt? Salt. Enrichment chamber chemical crystallizer. Enrichment chamber chemical crystallizer. Lies. I know pipes, Jesus, man. I'm just trying to be funny. Which one is it? It's this one. Mechanical pipe. It's like that scene from Zoolander when they're like, oh, it's inside the machine. The computer. Which one is it? It's this one, right? It won't pump in anything else. No, let's just stick it on the top. We'll go on the top. Do I have to activate it from the top? No, wait. Input. No? Okay. Whatever. Not in the front either. Oh wait, the chemical crystallizer needs the brine. Yeah. The hell is that? Yeah, that's fantastic. I don't have this machine. That's a whole nother machine you gotta make. That's not a blood magic solution. That's just like, let's use Mekanism so we can use blood magic. This thing is the thing that makes, that uses the, yeah, that uses the brine. This stuff, gaseous brine. Comes from a condensator? Yeah, this is why I don't like Mekanism. This is one reason right here why I don't like Mekanism. I need one machine to do one thing so that one thing can happen on the one thing that the one machine can do. You have to go get Chinese. How long are we going? We're going almost 3 hours. I think now's a good time to call it. I'm starting to get it, like,
irritated. I was starting to get irritated. My head hurts. My back hurts. My head, my back. My head, my back. Tomorrow we might just play a new pack anyways, just because I want to mix it up a little bit. I need to give this one a little bit of a break. Yeah, screw it. Let's just call it here. Thanks everybody for watching. I'm sick stream. Thank you for all the follows and all the hearts and all the good stuff. Pressing all the pretty little buttons. Yeah, I think we'll just call it here. I need to get some rest before work. Go play World League Galaxies? What the heck is that? Thank you for the follow, Kami Truce. Go play World League Galaxies with Garden of Glass. Garden of Glass is a fun pack. I played that too. Those few hearts I said. Well, since you stopped... I've only got like 170 more since you stopped. Unstable? No. I'm not a big tech pack guy. And Unstable's very techy. I liked Garden of Glass a lot. Yeah, Unstable. I watched the only Bentley play it. And then he stopped because it was too unstable. Worldly Galaxies. Is that on the Curse Launcher, I'm assuming? Trionis has a Minecraft Expedition server up. Eddie Magpie also made a new pack called Eddie's Chest. Unstable? What am I thinking of? Oh, I'm thinking of Infinity. Sorry. I'm thinking of Infinity involved. Yeah. I was thinking of Infinity. Yeah, the unstable blood magic, the blood magic for 1.8.9 is crazy. It's a lot different. Thawncraft, I hate Thawncraft, so I'm not going to play Thawncraft. It's from Aurora. I think I've seen Aurora around. Yeah, Aurora Games, yeah. I've seen their pack around a bunch. The packs. That person's got like several packs, I think, actually. Oh, man. Yeah. Oh. Yep, I gotta eat, too. Definitely need to eat something, too. Okay, I'm gonna call it here, y'all. Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for everything. You keep doing what you're doing, I'll keep doing what I'm doing. And press all those pretty little buttons. I'll see y'all later, okay? Bye, y'all.